Alrighty. So, I got set the key for this game called Atlas. It's a pirate MMO. It's out on early access, just came out. And it's made, I think, by the people that made Ark, although I could be wrong on that. So let's see, what do we have? PvP, 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 PvP. We'll go for the official servers. I'm gonna play just around to see how the game plays. I might restart next time I play because I'm planning to co-op this game with Majestic. So we'll see. I guess let's start with the PvP since I'm probably gonna again change servers. I'm not sure about that. We'll see. Whoa, okay. Grid coordinate E8 on the tutorial, sure. Again, this is out on early access, so it's not feature complete, and also performance might be sketchy. Game auto set everything on high epic, so shouldn't be a problem with my PC, but again, early access, MMO, it's gonna be server based. Alright, character creator. Are there randomizers? Yes. Doesn't seem to randomize the face that much. Whoa. This is as thin as you get, really? Let's keep doing some randomizers. Really? Can we not? Yeah, okay, relax, Mr. Masterman. Why would you have the chat in the in this? I don't know. I can't actually see. Let's see. Chat, chat, chat. Chat. I don't see the chat anywhere here. Alright, there it is. I want the bubbles, I don't know the chat there. Torpidity effect, what the fuck is torpidity? I don't know. Goddammit, I need to take some water. This might remove. I don't see. Is the toggle to dock push to dock? I don't know because it doesn't say anything here. I didn't see anything about audio as far as microphones go. Let's see if there is a push to talk. Why the fuck is there a defecate button? What? What is wrong with you? Push to talk is B. Alright, hopefully me putting this on the talk to talk is what push to talk is. Well, that should be here somewhere, to be fair. Anyway, we'll see. Apply and save. Resume. Let's zoom in a bit. Again, I'm not gonna mess with this, really, because that's probably not gonna be my character. I can't even see the ears. It's very serious. I really don't care again. Just checking through the options basically. My head is huge. Okay. Little juice. Is there another head? Another haircut or something? That's weird hair. Did I miss hairstyles? Ah, there we go. Okay, that's interesting. Good enough. No one cares. Oh, what? Really? Oh yeah, it went. No, we don't want to deal with that right now. No one cares about drawing tattoos. I'm not sure if we start in a city or start like in the middle of the desert like Conan. Or we start in the middle of alligators. That's not great. It's a weird place to start us. Don't need me alligators. Whoa, performance is really rough. Again, this is all gonna be server based. I didn't even... What the fuck is going on there? Alright. Wait, what happened to the 1 out of 10? Walk out of the town you start in. What town? Press C to harvest. Use left mouse button to punch. Okay. Punch rocks. Why the fuck is it going away by itself? stone pick, cloth armor, consider a torch and campfire. Can I keep it pressed and have it loot like Onan? No. I do not think so. Or maybe. I can't tell. Oh yeah, okay. This is a not great tutorial. You are starting the game on Freeport. Nope. I am totally not starting the game on Freeport. I don't know what the hell he's talking about. Freeport Towns, this is not player versus player either, so. Oh, sleeping. This is not a great tutorial. Also, what happened to the music? Where's it gone? Okay. What raft? The one I'm gonna make, I guess. Pressing M will show you the map. What the fuck is wrong with these animals? Let's try this. Oh wow, that's the map, really? That is a weird map. And I'm not sure how you zoom in. Okay. I see. Why is everybody sleeping? Also, I'm not sure how you sleep. Okay, this is probably one of the worst tutorials I've seen. What? Where is the music? This is... Is something eating me? God damn it, why are there so many crocodiles everywhere? Level 12, I just started. Why am I not in a level 1 area? Game, I won't remember anything you told me because you told me in a pretty bad way. This is... That's how you get materials, you punch a rock. Totally how it works. Alright. Also, why is the reaction so slow? I punch it, and I get hurt afterwards. I don't know. Alright, let's see. We have 20 stone. How do we make things? Crafting. It probably told me how to make things, but you know, that tutorial. My god, what the f... This place sucks. It is full of animals that way beyond my level. Performance is really poor right now. I can't actually, as you can see, there is a lot of rubber banding. Wow. Yeah, this game is interesting. Again, it's early access, just launched, so performance, it was expected to be poor, but it's really, really poor. They had some streamers servers where they get to play, and there wasn't any of this that we are seeing here, which is why they didn't, I guess. One could call it the false information, false advertising, whatever. Is that thing hostile? I don't know. Alright, let's try this again. How do we craft stuff? Crafting. Are you fucking serious? I can't even... You've been tranquilized. Great. Level 24 snakes. What, again, why wouldn't you actually start in a level 1 area and you start in an area with level 10, 20 creatures? I have no idea. This makes no sense. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die and then spawn elsewhere. Hopefully. Or I can make another character, I guess. Let's try going that way. Maybe we'll find an area where it isn't full of snakes or alligators. I'm also wounded, I'm guessing. You are hot. Really, I'm inside the water. Can I say my health bar somewhere? Also, it would be nice if I could hover over and see what this is. Why is this XP going down? I guess I get more XP for some reason. Do I have it low or high? I don't know. I don't get any dropped frames, so... Let's see if there are any bars. Where is the UI? So health bars is on, but I don't see my health bar. Unless it's one of these things. But I can't go to these things because, you know, my mouse is locked. So I think I'm half health, maybe. I don't know what the hell this is or this thing. Because the game hasn't explained shit to me. Alright. Can I... It's... Sure, let's hit it, see if that helps. Something is going up. Let's try eating another one. You can't hover anything to tell you what it is. That's not great. Health is going very, very slowly up. How do I craft stuff? It told me something about crafting, but it's kinda gone. Can I see the tutorial again? Yeah, I don't see a way to craft... I press this but nothing happens, I don't know. Is that a level 50 elephant or something? If I can... Oh, that's a level 2 bird. Maybe I can kill it. To tame, use something. You can tame creatures like Ark, I guess. I didn't play Ark though, so... don't want to drag the body, I want to take stuff from it. Can I not? Maybe I need something to skin it, which I don't have. What is this? Why would you throw icons on people when you don't say what the fuck they are? So weird. Okay, we got some meat, I guess. Level up is available. This UI is atrocious. Access inventory to apply it. Where? Okay. Requires 1 skill points. Points available 0. You what, wait? Okay, I need that to get basically hatchet picks. Maybe that's why I can't make stuff. How do I... It said access inventory to acquire it, but... Oh, I need to put points. Oh, yeah, okay. Cool. Progress. So now we can... take both of these, right? Yeah. So, we can make hatchet, stone pick, torch, campfire, some clothes, a bed... And these weapons? Yeah, a spear. Let's go to the inventory, let's go to craft. And how do I craft? Pick? What was it called? Stone pick? Yeah. Oh, there we go. Okay. Let's see, we need more fibers, flint, and wood. The hatchet is a priority, probably. Or the spear. Eh, probably the hatchet. Okay. So we need flint, and wood, and some fibers. I'm not sure where you get flint. Do I get wood from this? My health is going down. Am I getting hurt by doing this? It would make sense, but I don't know. I don't think this gives any wood. No, it gives fonts. Should I this row? Let's try it. What's the worst thing that can happen? You ate raw or rotten food. Your health is decreasing slightly from it. Oh, I guess that's the worst that can happen. My bad. Okay, don't eat meat raw. This is not wood also. Let's see, this seems like wood. Punch the wood. Doesn't actually tell me? Oh, there you go. I got olives. That's not what I want. I want wood, not olives. Oh, there I go. There's some wood. How hurt am I getting by this? Hurt, okay. This should help. Oh, I think this gives stamina, that's why they are yellow. I don't think they give health. Oh my god. But I need... I need the wood, but I also need flint, which I also don't know how to get. What is this? Oh, this is someone's crafting, I guess. Where would I get flint? By a rock, I guess. Wow, I broke my hands. Punching rock, which makes sense again, but how the hell am I supposed to find things? We are so screwed. This character is so gonna die. Yeah, there is. I mean, I can get rock from the ground, but where the hell am I getting flint from? I'm so dead. I need some food to heal me. This only gives jut. Maybe we can ask someone. Where do you get flint? Hopefully that went to everybody, not just around me. Alright, why the hell am I so hot? Also, you can't pick any of these cells. Can we have some water to swim? To swim in? Maybe that will cool me down. What is with these waters? That you can walk in. There we go. Okay. Now we're cold. Seriously, make up your mind, game. I'm cold or I'm wet or I'm hot. I guess I'm wet by default. For getting into the water, freezing and all that jazz. Well, I don't have a broken hand anymore, so I guess that's good. But I'm still hurt and I can't heal because I don't know how to make bandages and I can't make food yet because there is no flint. No one told me about flint. Flint! Captain Flint! Where do we get it? Whoa, whoa. Maybe from this? Hello? No, maybe I need a tool for that. I don't know. I can't grab it. Yep, no one will tell me about flint. You are hot. Oh my god. Game, you need some help there. You are hot, you are cold. You are hot, you are cold. Wait, another song. I don't want jut. What can I do? I need wood, but punching things yet. I can't heal anything. What is that armor? Ooh, gun craft that. Let's craft it.